Yeah, hi guys. Today I'm going to talk about for the prescription wearers and how the RX clip fits. So this is called an RX clip, and this is the one that you give to your optician. You will fit your prescription lenses inside here. So once it's done, you take your frame. You see at the back of it. You see the two slots over here. Just to make sure it's aligned into the two slots. Once it goes in fully in, it's not. So let's say if this is you, and if you wear it, wear your glasses, you can't really see the RX clip. So this is a good cost effective prescription way of wearing your lenses if you need prescription. So this is how the RX clip looks like. You're going to take it out. Once you fit your lenses in, put the side. Just put it out. The RX clip is quite flexible, so don't worry, not going to break it, so it's quite flexible.